I want to see young women and men mobilized, making sure that they build the world they want to live in, and that they participate in making that happen for themselves. We're all going to be beneficiaries of it, but it's their future that they're working toward, and I want them to inherit a world that is just, equitable, and exactly what they deserve.